And tonight, we are thinking of all the families around the country grieving their losses. Here at home, a Nederland ISD employee has self-reported a positive test for COVID-19. The employee asymptomatic and is currently quarantined at home. Out of an abundance of caution, the district says they have contacted employees and students who may have come into contact with that employee.